arm you going to?
No. You're all sharp.
Oh. 2 minutes.
Like it matters with me and Jeremy down there in bed. He's just going to hold us tight.
Right?
Like he's doing me?
Pretty much.
Oh, he's being smart with it. And now he's got it.
That's where I'm going to be most of the time.
Now I hope he still have to defend his mission. Improve your position.
Roll, roll, roll.
How long are the rounds? I'll go next. Halfway in. Down!
Shoulder?
Yeah. You want to go back to Chicago?
Be careful with me.
I didn't mean to do it. All
right. It's just the way y'all was rolling, man. Go ahead.
I think that's probably what happened to me and you, Brad. Man, I don't know what he had in there. I felt like my shoulder, my elbow.
He wanted to go a little longer down this part of it.
Well, I felt, you know, when me and him was going, I felt my elbow was in there.
But the way they were rolling, that he didn't catch that he was passing. Right.
I'm gonna check on the floor. You gotta hold it up.
Yeah, when I pull my arm out, Matt, like all the pressure went in here, but my shoulders.
Just pop, just look at it. Stop, good.
You got that one hole, you need to burst and roll. Watch the elbow.
Head down, shoulder down, hip towards you.
Alright. All right. 45 seconds.
Keep going.
I've already been to a weird position.
That's a front jump.
He got me going, though.
Tap.
He did that same shit to me this other day.
Whoa. With your head bent like that, it cranks in there, too, yeah.
That's y'all keep going. Roll.
You got next?
Unfortunately. Might as well just take my humility and go.
Trap his foot. Trap his foot. Show him over. High hip. Trap his knee. Trap his knee. High hip. Roll, roll, roll. There it is. Oh, tap.
I didn't see you with this easy one.
That's time.
Oh, yeah. By the way.
What was that?
It's called an Ezekiel.
Knuckle? Kind of hard to do that with gloves on, don't you?
Oh, it's easy. I just shoot these instead.
Not
hard. It's a lot worse. Jeez.
You get to start.
Yeah, you can use the fist.
You can start popping up.
Yeah, I'm nice and tight. I can make that.
Yeah, that's all right. Yeah.
And so even if I can't swing my whole fist against their knife, I can go under to my armpit.
I'm not trying to hit you, but I'm not trying to hit you.
I was thinking
of
protective submission. But they're saying to swing.
Thanks, Brad.
Yeah.
He can take it.
He can do what he can.
Shot to improve your position. Don't let him behind your back, but make him change.
You can't count to that.
I couldn't fucking breathe.
Grab my wrist and pull it out.
I couldn't. My hands are all fucked up here.
That's time.